these victims. They know not what awaits.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, yes. But there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I,
all the pain catches up.
I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
As a scoutmaster, and I think this is the same with Brother Lindeen, I'm not worried about what you think about me today. I'm worried about what you will think of me in 20 years. You might hate me today, but what I want is that in 20 years you'll look back and say, if you remember, you'll say, you know what? What they did in that scout troop has helped me be better. And that's Heavenly Father. Heavenly Father isn't worried about making you pleased with Him every single day of your life. What's Heavenly Father worry about? He wants you to get home. I want you to think about that as we go through tough hikes. If you're homesick in your tent at night, you're supposed to go through these things. You're supposed to have difficulty in your life. And when you do that, you grow. Whoever doesn't quit wins.